I think I'll change. Let's go to the key of D sharp. Let's try that.
Thank you.
a new melody right there, a little verse. Or we could make that the chorus of the song. Just going up and down in between a 30 pip channel. What way will it go? I put a cell on and I put a 20 pip stop loss at the top of the channel. It stops me out. It stops me out. If it goes down and settles, then I make money. Take 2 pennies off. Let's take it. take one penny off. That way I'll be able to get some money out of it. I made 20 cents off it at least. Oops. Take one penny off. A little tiny little bit of profit's better than none, man. But I at least want to, 2 pennies on so I can take at least one of those pennies off if it goes in my favor and keep one on to run as long as it'll go. So, that's always good. And then I want to move my stop loss to break even, so 121.85.6. I'm trading the euro dollar. So there's my stop loss at break even. Break even plus 2. Break even plus 2, because the spread on the euro is 2 pips. I usually go just break even, but break even plus 2, straight red line. I'm slowly but surely getting more disciplined at trading. Oh, man.